I wonder what it is that keeps me here.